Ladies and gentlemen, on Friday, the Pacers lost one of their greatest family members, center and Hall of Famer, Mel Daniels. A native of Detroit, Big Mel came to the Pacers in a trade in 1968 and joined teammates Roger Brown, Freddie Lewis, Darnell Hillman, Bob Nedelicki, George McGinnis, and others, and leading the Pacers to 3 ABA championships in a 4-year span. He was a 4-time All-ABA selection and twice was named the league's most valuable player. Daniels was known as a fierce competitor on the court, but he could be a gentle person off the floor, especially when it came to his love for horses, poetry, and of course, his wife, Cece. Mel's number 34 was retired in 1985, and in September 2012, he was inducted into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame. Please join us as we pause to remember Mel Daniels, champion.